When we combine machine learning and multiphysics simulations, we use the power of artificial intelligence to make simulations faster. But first, how does physics-based simulation work? We generally use mathematical equations that model the laws of physics to virtually represent any mechanical or electronic system. Then we vary this model under different conditions to understand how it will behave in the real world. And the precision we achieve with these simulations is astonishing. Now, let's talk about AI. You might wonder, if we can already make simulations based on physics, why bother with AI? Well, the idea here is to train a neural network by showing it lots of different simulations, like, for instance, water flowing through pipes. Eventually, the neural network learns how fluids behave and can predict what will happen in new situations for new pipes. And there are things today that only a neural network can do. And usually, we use neural networks for tasks that are really hard to do, like recognizing objects in pictures. This very specific ability to solve tasks that are hard to model is super interesting for computational fluid dynamics and more generally, numerical simulation. Now the benefits are, training a neural network can take some effort, but once it's trained, it can predict what will happen really quickly and for unlimited design variations. This is way faster than calculating everything using traditional methods, and the results are still really good. Now you might wonder how similar the training simulations need to be to the ones we want to predict. If they're too different, will the AI fail? Well, here's the cool part with SimAI. The AI gives you a confidence score with each prediction. And if it's not confident because the new situation is too different, you can retrain the AI with this new information and expand its capabilities.